The World Robot Summit is an international gathering of robot expertise hosted by the Japanese government to promote a world where people and robots live and work together. At the WRS, robots from around the world will gather to compete in the World Robot Challenge, and the latest technology will be on display at the World Robot Expo. The World Robot Challenge has four different categories. The Service Robotics category is about implementing service robots in homes and shops to help with social issues such as rapid population growth and declining birth rates. There are three challenges in this category: two in the Partner Robot Challenge, and one in the Future Convenience Store Challenge. Partner Robot Challenge. The concept is to realize a living environment where people and robots are able to sufficiently collaborate. This challenge consists of real space and virtual space. Future Convenience Store Challenge. This is the world's first challenge aiming to realize the convenience store of the future, where new services are offered to customers by using robots that can help reduce the burdens of employees.